In 2016, the USA, Serbia, and Spain stood on the winner's podium. However, 5 years later, there is an entirely different pool of participating teams. Basket News presents a power ranking of the Tokyo Olympic Basketball Tournament. Number 12. Iran. The last time Iran won a game in the Olympics was way back in 1948. So there is no wonder why the Middle Eastern is last on this list. Iran lost 4 of 5 friendly matches by an average differential of 31 points and beat Japan by 5. The team does not have any players that compete at the highest level, so it will be difficult for Iran to shock the world with a victory. Number 11. Japan. Japan will compete in the Tokyo Olympics as the host nation. They have 2 NBA talents on their squad. Wizards' Rui Hachimura and Grizzlies' Yuta Watanabe are at the forefront of the team. The four duo led Japan to 3 wins in 4 friendly matches going into the Olympics. Even though 2 of the victories came against Iran, Japan did manage to beat France by 6 in their final preparation game and proved that they are capable of challenging good teams this summer. Number 10. Germany. Germany qualified the Olympics by winning their qualifying tournament in Croatia, where they beat the host and edged out Brazil in the finals. They did it by utilizing their size on the defensive end and playing extremely well in the fourth quarter of games. Germany is led by Mo Wagner of the Orlando Magic and solid EuroLeague players like Mo Dolo and Johannes Voigtmann. Number 9. Czech Republic. If you think Germany surprised the basketball world by qualifying for the Olympics, the Czech Republic completed an even bigger upset. They barely made it out of the group stage of the Olympic qualifying tournament in Canada, but that didn't stop them from beating the NBA star-studded Canadiens in the semifinals and crushing Greece in the finals. The Czechs have been playing together for a long time, with Chicago Bulls Tomáš Satoranský, Jan Veselý, Ondřej Balvin and Blake Schilb leading the way. If they can beat Canada, they can beat anybody. Number 8. Argentina. The runners-up in the 2019 FIBA Basketball World Cup don't look as hot as they did a few years ago. Argentina lost all 3 of their friendly matches against Australia, Nigeria, and the USA. Not to mention, the losses came at an average 18-point differential. However, the South Americans still have the everlasting 41-year-old forward Luis Scola and 3 NBA players Campazzo, Vildoza, and Deck. Nobody expected anything from the Argentinians in the 2019 World Cup, and look where that got them. So perhaps they'll be able to prove their doubters wrong this year too. Number 7. Italy. Another squad that qualified to the tournament through Olympic qualifiers. Italy won all 3 of their games, including the upset in the finals against the host, Serbia. The Italians will also be joined by Danilo Gallinari, who couldn't play in the qualifiers because he competed in the NBA playoffs at the time. Italy has won this year's European Football Championship and the Eurovision, so bringing home Olympic medals would be a cherry on the cake. Number 6. Nigeria. The only African team in the Olympics started their preparation by shocking the USA. They proceeded to win their friendly match against Argentina, however, they were blown out by Australia by 39 points. The Nigerian roster is just 25 years old on average, making them the youngest team in Tokyo and explaining their inconsistency. If coach Mike Brown can rally his troops with 8 NBA players, Nigeria has the potential to make it far in the competition. Number 5. Spain. The winners of the 2019 FIBA World Cup are going into Olympics with 4 friendly match wins and just 1 narrow loss to the USA. Spain maintained the core players that helped them in the previous championship. Their experience can definitely carry the team to yet another podium finish. Number 4. France. France have lost all 3 of their friendly games, with 2 losses coming against Spain and 1 against Japan. However, the team brought their best players to Tokyo, 6 of which are members of NBA teams. We expect France to show up when it matters most. In their first Olympic game, France will go up against the team they've eliminated in the 2019 World Cup quarterfinals, the USA. this match will reveal their true level. Number 3, Slovenia. The team with arguably the best player in the Olympics, Luka Doncic, is ready to make some noise this summer. They have already shown their potential by beating Lithuania in the Olympic qualifiers and do not plan on stopping. Even though Doncic and Vlatko Čenčar are the only NBA players for Slovenia, they have plenty of shooters surrounding the perimeter, which frees up a lot of space for Luka to work his magic. Number 2, Australia. After two heartbreaking bronze game losses in 2016 Olympics and the 2019 World Cup, Australia is ready to finally step on the podium this summer. Australia beat all their competition in the Las Vegas friendly tournament, including wins over the USA, Argentina, and Nigeria. Patty Mills turns into a monster every time he steps on a FIBA court. With the help of players like Joe Ingles and Matisse Thybulle, the Aussies look like a legitimate threat to bring home the gold. Number 1, USA. The USA have probably had the toughest preparation out of all the Olympic teams. First, they lost Bradley Beal to health and safety protocols. Then Kevin Love has also dropped out due to injury. However, they still have NBA superstars like Kevin Durant, Damian Lillard, and Jason Tatum. So we believe that the USA will prove once again why they are the best basketball nation in the world.